after 1,000 years.
All thanks to the bravery of one girl.